Darrell Gibbs out of North Dakota has got a problem.